Prior to tattooing the goat, it is critical that the ear is well cleaned with methylated spirits. So use some cotton wool, add a lot of methylated spirits, and clean the inner portion of the ear in the area that is going to be tattooed. Goats do not like to have their ears touched in any way. It's also important that you notice the position of the blood vessels on the ear, and notice that they generally follow the creases in the ear. You'll see a major blood vessel going down there. Because this is a Nubian goat with a black skin, we're using a green ink. With goats with white skins, a black ink is generally used. Once this is done, it is then critical that the ink is rubbed into the small holes made.